So I'm making a chickpea panisse with perfect day milk. This is a preparation that we do often in the restaurant. It's a very simple dish, but something I'm very proud of. I take the panisse and I'll fry that, and then I layer it with Spanish anchovies and then oregano and Meyer lemon gremolata with a little bit of salted butter as well.